Hello, I'm the Reverend Gretchen Elmendorf of East Weymouth Congregational Church, and I come to offer a prayer for Memorial Day on behalf of our church, the church by the Korean War Memorial of Jackson Square, Weymouth. From the American Revolution to the War of 1812, the Civil War to the Spanish-American War, World War I, World War II, to the Korean War, Vietnam, to the wars in the Middle East, and numerous other engagements throughout our history, 1,354,664 great Americans have paid the ultimate price by the giving of their lives for our country. Let us pray for them. Gracious God, we honor and give you thanks for those brave military men and women who have died in the service of our country. Oh God, you yourself have taught us that no love is greater than that which gives itself for another. These honored Americans gave the most precious gift they had, life itself, for loved ones and neighbors, for comrades and country, and for us. Help us to honor their memory by ensuring that their wounded comrades are properly cared for, that we support our veterans and our troops by being watchful caretakers of the freedoms for which they gave their lives, by demanding that no other young men and women follow them to the soldier's grave unless the reason is worthy and the cause is just, and by caring and comforting the family members they have left behind to grieve them, our Gold Star families. We pray that your strength and peace will fill their days. Holy One, may we never forget those who paid so terrible a price to ensure our freedoms. And may we do all such good works that you have prepared for us to walk in, to be worthy of their sacrifice. Amen. May God bless you and grant you peace this day evermore. Amen.